deserved it.
I did it with you and better than
and
you.
Better, I'm sure of that. Well, wait, think about it, fellas. Well, don't think about that. I mean, think about the question is what I meant. You
no, know. Wait, think about sex.
Daddy, what's John going to say?
Well, I think he did a lot of thinking about sex before marriage. I think he does a lot of thinking about sex after marriage. But no, he doesn't do as much thinking about sex since we've been married because he's more actively involved than thinking.
Yes,
about it.
I understand.
I think that he will say.
He was.
What was the question?
I don't know.
Participating.
That's not on my card, but I said that answer, I can tell you that right now. You say he spends less time thinking about sex now.
He doesn't have to worry anymore.
Yeah, right. I understand. Exactly. Let's bring the man on.
I'm glad you do, because...
Hello, John.
Hi, Bert.
Do you spend less time thinking about sex now than before you were married, sir?
Are you kidding?
No, I'm dead serious.
Are you? No, I'm serious.
Oh.
No, I would not spend less time thinking about sex. If the fact that I spend a lot of time doing more than thinking about sex would mean that I think less about sex, I would have to answer that I would. But I really don't think less about sex.
You don't think less about sex. The lady said that now that you are married, you think...
John, we came out here about how, you know, remember that we don't talk about it a lot because we just...
But
remember?
Just because you do it doesn't mean you have to stop thinking about it.
Well, I did not say, John Astin. John Allen Astin, I'm talking to you. Now don't let them interrupt your train of thought.
Okay.
I did not say that you stopped thinking about it. I just said that you did less thinking about it and more.
Yeah, I know. And I was...
Years longer, darling.